10% of Americans instead of thinking about themselves. COVID is a threat to them because they are old. Sound effect is true. COVID is not a threat to young people. That's also true.
Hi, guys. Could you get any friggin' closer to me, please? Barry's the only one that minds her own business. You know that? I'm off of Muffin High.
According to a study from Brown University, quote, children born during the pandemic have significantly reduced verbal, motor, and overall cognitive
performance. Hi, guys. I'm so cute.